So
when they have the same power, they can they can trace it to asking for exchange.
So in this situation, if the rook move from 4 to 2, and then 2 to 1, then it's a draw. So, but the red rook cannot really move now because
you lose the center pawn if if you leave your center pawn there and move your rook.
Or maybe you move your rook a plus one.
Red may go rook 4 to 2.
4 to 2,
yeah. And then he can take the at least take your pawn on rest pawn on 9-9.
Yeah. I think red want to go pawn plus one. Could that be possibility?
You mean then the pawn, the side pawn? Now?
No, some central.
Okay, yeah, he knows he cannot keep this pawn. Yeah. So he took the elephant.
Now he moved the rook 2 step backward, and the next move is pawn 9 plus 1. Right?
Do you think black can take the red pawn now?
No. That's
yes. Cannot.
But the next step, the red want to do pawn 9 plus 1. Now he has to free the rook first, and then he can go the pawn 9 plus 1 to assist.
Now red has a little advantage with one more elephant. With a single elephant, it's not it's a little problem, but not a very big problem, because your opponent do not have a cannon. When if your opponent have a cannon, has a cannon, then you may have a bigger problem.
What do you prefer? Do you prefer to have a cannon on a horse or a horse for the ending game?
I like cannon.
Really. Yeah?
Yeah. But this is a secret. Don't tell any other players, okay?
Okay. So, sounds like nobody's listening.
Mm-hmm. We've switched off already? Oh, it's on air, still on air. You all audience help me to keep this secret, okay. Now black goes root 4 to 2. This is a better position to defense.
Yeah.
At least he limit the pawn's movement after crossing the river. This is a very important line.
Do you think now it's very difficult to win now for red?
Yes.
It's almost very like Mission difficult. Impossible.
You can say it's less than 10% for me.
Yeah. If you are using black, do you think you can draw?
With you, of course, yeah. It's most likely a draw between these two grandmasters. But if both sides have 2 points now, 2 points both sides, it's dangerous for black. Yeah.
Yeah, because of one elephant.
Yeah. In some sense, We say one elephant nearly means nothing. Vietnam's coach is funny, huh?
Yeah. He said he likes champion.
Yeah.
Me too.
He likes champion. But of course, to win this game is nearly mission impossible.
Mm. Yeah. And I think he wants Yuan Hongning to win.
He can only rely on some miracles done by other people in the last two rounds, right?
Yeah, yeah. Vietnam, they have they were very convinced that they can win because the coach said that they win Jiang Chuan in France in the mind sport game earlier this year
in September, right?
Yeah.
Ren win over Jiang Chuan, and yeah, they have a very sweet time there.
Yeah. So they are very convinced that they could win. They could beat the Chinese.
Okay. But they push their points. They cannot do anything with other pieces, so they push their points. Now red goes horse 7-5. It's not economical for red to block the black horse with the horse. Maybe he's thinking about the elephant 5-7. Yeah.
You mean black?
Yes. Red.
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 5-7.
Yeah.
Mm. Can take quite long.
There is a lateral draw rules for Xiangqi. If both sides didn't take any pieces, then in 100 moves. That means 50 moves from one side, the game will draw automatically. So it's about five moves after the red took the elephant by the pawn, right?
I think so. Okay, black is
black knows
trying
what red wants to do later on. So he moves horse 3-2 immediately. Otherwise, red will have the elephant up to block the black
horse.
Yeah,
it's quite good.
So you can see that what earlier the black has done is to take the knight two, to move his knight, his rook to knight two. This is a very vital knight to either to defense or to attack.
Okay. Let's move his pawn.
Red take this chance to move his pawn.
Yeah. Oh, then he has a check.
Nine, pawn 9 to 8. And now it's threatening. Not to check me, but to take a piece only. Do you think Brett realized this move before he goes? Brett's move from the pawn from 9 to 8. Before he took the move horse 3 to 2.
Maybe he has not calculated because it doesn't look very good at this moment. Brett seems. The horse is now in a very low place. It's not so easy for defense now. I mean the black horse. So
he can do the rook 2 to 4. Threaten to try me, then red has to go maybe advisor 4 to 5.
Yeah.
And then he can go
4 plus 4.
Rook 4 plus 4, trace two pieces.
But then red will check. Go to the bottom and check.
Check and then black may take the rook 4 minus 4, asking for a trade. Exchange,
Yeah, indeed.
Here they go, Red is really trying very hard,
I think it needs so much effort to win in this case.
Do you think Red can do horse 5 plus 3?
I think it might be a possibility.
But if you gave up, you have to think very carefully. Because after you give up this pawn, and you cannot trap me, then I can't see anyway. Red can go horse 5 to 3 if
maybe he check first and then move the rook to a better space, maybe one backward. So rook first, 9 plus 6, and then rook 9 minus 1, and then the horse to go 5 plus 3. Would that be better?
I don't suggest Brett to give up his elephant anymore. He'll take elephant 5 to 7.
Shall we do that? Now I do 9 plus the rook, 9 plus 6.
And then black goes rook.
He did that first. He doesn't.
Not much difference for the red to have the present position or some other places.
Okay. Because sometimes you could have a check and then adjust the position.
You see, Brett won't give up this elephant easily.
Yeah.
This is really important to make a defense.
Can now the rook move from 9 to 7?
9 to 7?
Okay. Choose differently.
Red moves horse 3 to 4. Of course, black cannot take the pawn, take red's pawn, because he'll check by rook 9 plus 6. After black, a white goes 5 to 4, and then he'll check horse 4 to 6, minus 6, or take the advisor, and then we'll win the game.
Mm-hmm.
Ren won't make such a big mistake, I believe.
That is definitely checkmate.
Checkmate.
Yeah.
Or you lose the...
the advisor.
Root. Not only the advisor, but your root.
Oh, yeah.
Most likely the game.
Mm-hmm.
You lose the game. You can see now, one elephant really hurts the defense. If there are two elephants for the black, he can link them in the 9-3 and 9-5 or 9-3 or 9-1. Yeah. Not to give red check easily. Xiaodan, you see, this is not a vigorous fight, but you can still enjoy the skills of both grandmaster.
Yeah. I think this is really demonstrate your skill now.
Okay. Black moves horse 3 minus 4. He may need this horse to help in the defense.
But with the rook on the line 4.
Now, red moves horse 4 minus 2.
Yeah. Okay. So first.
And black moves. Advisor 5 to 4, minus 4, okay.
So reduce the chance of being...
So red is going to move the horse to 9-1 or 9-4, yeah.
Yeah, which one is better?
Either one, I think, Brett will take the same move.
Yeah.
Now red choose to move the horse from 9-2 to minus 4, and then black goes rook 4 minus 4, 3.
Yeah. Okay.
Red advance his rook on 9-9 to plus 4. Yeah. He is pushing more and more pressure on black. He's leaving his pawn unmoved for quite several moves. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And moving his horse to a very attractive, very good position. So far, I think as a black player, he is doing well in the defense. What do you suggest for black?
I think it's very difficult for me to choose now.
Will horse 4 minus 5 2?
Horse?
Yeah.
4 minus
5? Oh, cannot.
No, because if you check.
You check and your horse still. But
I think it's very difficult for black to move now.
What about chasing the red horse?
We'll check first. So if
horse
you chase the horse,
6 to plus 4, four plus 6, right?
Rook 9 to.
Or check in the middle, by the rook.
Yeah, check you in the middle.
Oh, then big problem.
Yeah, big problem.
Yeah,
I
it's
think.
Checkmate later. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So you cannot really move your rook from that position.
Good.
Maybe something to do with the horse. Can the horse 4 minus 2?
Horse 4 minus 2.
No, actually, then the pawn will move as well. Not much choice for a black. Okay, in the meantime, the other two tables have finished and Huang Junming win against Chen Fazhuo and Chen Zhengjie from Hong Kong win against Gu Yixing from Canada. Are you disappointed?
A little bit.
Who is better, you or Gu Yixing?
We've just played some friendly game recently. Yeah, we don't met. We didn't meet in competitions, yeah. So of course I'm only the 3-time championship in Vancouver, and he's more than 10 times in these years. So he's more steady, yeah.
So when was the 3 times that you won? Is it in the 80s or 90s?
When I was young, yeah.
Really? Or recently as well?
It's around the 2000, yeah.
2000?
Yeah, before
okay.
and after, yeah.
So, and Gu Yixing has won in the recent years?
Yeah.
So, okay. Do you also have another players in Canada?
In Vancouver or in Canada, you mean?
Vancouver?
In Canada, we have Chen Ximin.
Mm-hmm.
So far, I think he's still the best players in Canada.
Okay.
And in Vancouver, Liu Lau K Chen, yeah, is one of the best players. Yeah.
Okay.
They Mr. Gu and Mr. Lau, they play well in the North American tournament championship, and we won 2 times in the team tournament.
Okay. Yeah. There are big populations in Vancouver.
Compared with China, cities, it's more. They are all small cities.
Yeah.
But you can say that in foreign countries outside China, Vancouver has a very high percentage of Chinese or Asian. Especially in the city of Richmond, they have more than 50% of Chinese living there. Okay, this is the first time we find we have run the Vietnam player using more than 10 minutes.
To think
about it.
Because this seems there were some potentials for the red now. The car is basically restricted to move. Cannot really move anymore.
Do you think black can move his rook from knight 4 to 8?
4 to 8. Yeah, I think there's a possibility.
Of course, it is also still safe to keep the rook there, but black may take the elephant if he wants now.
Yeah. If you move the rook 4 to 8, and then do you think?
Also, red may choose to push his pawns closer to black's rook. Black don't want to wait, so he traced the red horse by rook 4 to 6.
What if a rook 9 to 5 for the red?
Yeah. I think Brett has to respond by advisor 4 to 5 instead of 6 to 5, isn't it?
6 to 5 is not he checkmate.
If Brett moves advisor 6 to 5, red may check by horse 4 plus 6.
Yeah.
Check, and then the black king out, and then red may check me by rook
5 to 2.
Yeah. Yeah. Chasing the rook and also and win the game by rook 2 plus 2.
Yeah. So the only possibility then it is advisor 4 plus 5.
This is a very good move from the China Grandmaster. Yeah, we learned something today.
Yeah. So then but I think Yuan has considered this, and then he could take the risk, I think. But now, actually, the black pawn is also getting closer to the for the palace. So, is that means that also some threat for red?
Black pawn.
Yeah, the black pawn.
But he's not very busy, you see.
Yeah.
He's not very busy.
Yeah.
He feels that dangerous now. You know, when red checked by the rook 9 to 5, Brett has to have the advisor 4 to 5,
mm-hmm.
and then red checked again by the horse 4 plus 6.
Yeah,
Brett has to move the respond by king out, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Yeah. Here they go.
Yeah.
Red check by the rook. And then the black respond by moving the advisor 4 to 5, and then he checked again by the horse.
Now he first want to move the general to the left, and now the horse and the rook and the pawn are both on the left. Now he will consider move his rook to the side. Do you think?
The rook to 5 to 9, you mean?
Yeah, or 5 to 7.
So black can only, what black can do is advisor done 5 to 4. So you may, you cannot take the advisor, right?
No.
Yep.
No, it is actually quite, if I do rook 5 to 7, what do you do?
I do advisor 5 to minus 4.
Then I, a horse?
Yeah, chasing your horse.
Okay, what if my horse A plus 6?
So I'll
take
go
the advisor?
Rook 6 to 4, yeah. And then you cannot run away, your horse cannot run away. Yeah.
Six to four in. No, but if I have put instead of 5 to 7 my rook, 5 to 9.
5 to 9, I would do the same thing. I cannot.
And then I
don't have much choice. Yeah,
yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's true. I cannot really take.
Yeah, yeah. You cannot take the advisor by the horse. You
yeah. Oh.
I think he'll check again by the horse.
Or maybe the rook. 5 to.
What
nine,
about
five
what
to
about
nine.
The rook 5 minus 4 to chase the horse? You think Red will capture the horse because he is frightening to take the.
Yeah.
Okay.
5 to 9.
Red moves 5 to 9. The rook 5 to 9.
The great mind thinker like.
Yeah. Xiu Lan is working like a master today. Yeah, of course she's a lady master. No. When he's doing the working in like a man's grandmaster, yeah. He's absolutely very reputable.
Okay, I don't think he will do. Yeah, he will check again. Yeah.
Okay. In fact, this is a battle a few moves ago.
Yeah.
Just like when Brad chased the horse and horse the Brad on 9-6 and then the red goes horse. 4 plus 6.
Yeah.
And then now he goes horse 6 to 7. Yeah.
So, but after this move, what do you think? Why Red wants to do this? Is this giving him a lot of advantage?
You can only say his plan is not successful when he checked with his center rook. And then followed by the check with the horse 4 to 6, he's not successful, so he changed his positions. Yeah.
Because it seems now still there's not much he can do, he still have to build it up slowly. The next step he can try to capture the elephant.
Maybe it's time for Brad to take his bet. Move his horse bet from 4 to 5.
Yeah.
And then try to exchange it with the.
He can. He still cannot move his horse to 4 to 5
okay.
Yet.
Okay.
Oh yeah, he can.
Okay.
He can, I think. Yeah.
He cannot exchange, but.
But the Red can still try to capture the elephant, right?
Yes.
But the chance to draw is still high.
is still the not our capability to do that. You think a draw is most likely to happen soon?
It's likely, but difficult to say. You can never underestimate a master, grandmaster.
Yeah.
For those who's at home, you can also use the software and to play it yourself and see what would be the best move. There's so nowadays so many software that could help you. Do you also play often with the software?
No.
Yeah, he does withdraw his. Try to withdraw his horse.
4-2, yeah.
Yeah. Next step would to exchange the horse.
Yeah, and most likely horse 2-4, yeah, to request for exchange.
And then the red will move his pawn 8-7.
Okay.
Yes, indeed. He tried to
chase get the elephant now.
Elephant. This elephant seems not cannot be safe.
Yeah, but he can ask for a trade or exchange of the horse for black.
Yeah, because
of course red will not agree. Yeah, because after the exchange, there is no chance to win.
Yeah, indeed.
But the pawn on 9-8 can go to 7, yeah, to threaten your horse. I think that the time left for both players are same now.
Okay, another women's game, and Chen Li Chun from China won against Cao Phuong Thanh.
Okay, he has won 2 games already over Miss Cao.
Yeah. So she's actually, I think with no doubt, she's the champion for the women's individual.
Yeah.
And then last game for her is a play against Jia Dan.
It's really hard for red now.
Yeah.
I think he should have his horse way home to help the defense job.
Okay. Now seems red is very likely to win. Eh? So that we could finish at 4:30. Hopefully. So the game takes quite long because now it's they both spend quite some time in the middle part of the game because the black is trying to draw where red is really trying to win by taking a little bit advantage, and the advantage was not very clear in the beginning until developing till now. It seems it's improving, the chance gets bigger, but it's still too early to say, so we might expect the game to last for a little bit while. After losing this elephant, and then black red becomes more advanced. So, and the black is trying to exchange the horse whenever it's possible. So, at this point, it's not allowing any mistake. Okay, the black move his pawns and give up the elephant.
Wang is doing a very good demonstration to us, you see.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
For most ordinary players, we would say this is a draw game. But he progressed slowly, and then now you see he has taken the two elephants of the black of his opponent. In this case, this increase the possibility of having a win, but it's not still not an easy job.
No.
For us.
Yeah. That is what I have seen a lot of games from the grandmaster. They are nowadays they prefer to play in the ending game because they are very good at that and they manage the time very well. And they were very good in capture any small advantage. Okay. No.
Is it a king yin for red? I can't see it.
Yeah, I guess so.
So
yes,
this
indeed.
Is waiting. He is waiting. You don't want the black move it, push his pawns forward and then trade the advisor with a check.
Yeah. Actually, at this point of time, black has much less, has not much piece to move. Only the pawn is still quite flexible.
If Brad plays aggressively now to push his pawn forward,
yeah,
it's quite dangerous. Brad may play the rook 3-7, and then there is danger for the for Brad to lose his horse, you know.
Yeah, the horse has not much place to go.
Brad moves his rook two steps forward, looking for the further movement of the rook from 4-3 to block the horse. Of course, Red realizes his intention.
But Red can still take the poetic approach to move rook from 7-3.
From 3-7, yeah.
Oh, 3-7, yeah.
See if he'll check first or to move the horse first. Or move the rook first, yeah. The last three and two moves of Brad moving his pawns from 9-6 to 9-5 to 9-4 is trying to protect his horse. Okay, red trap with his horse 8-7, and Brad rook 4-2. Now red changed a new position for his horse. 7-9. He's threatening Brad's rook and horse by horse 9-7. So there are not many pieces left behind, but you can see Red is approaching powerfully, aggressively. Yeah, I afraid that after some more moves, Red will have very high pressure on the time and may make some mistakes later. we have discussed a little bit earlier about learning Xiangqi. It is easier for beginners to learn the openings instead of the end games and middle games. This is one of the very good examples. Okay, black moves horse 2 plus 4. I think he is so upset that his horse has no way back home, yeah, to help in the defense. It's quite dangerous if the situation unchanged.
And this, now I understand why Red doesn't move her pawn. That was very good at stopping the horse.
Yes. And also to keep the horse at a very good position and so that Black's rook cannot help in any attack scheme.
Huh? Yeah. And now they both the timing wise they are both similar, and Wang has 60 minutes, and Yuan have 22 minutes.
I think that too. It's also.
Ending. I have seen a few games and they're really good in slowly building up and slowly position the.
Yeah. Yes, right. Well, what is your husband, Raph? What is your husband, Raph?
He's a banker.
Banker?
Yeah. Yeah, he's coming back. I think he must have thought about that. I don't know. Maybe he wants to draw. It's funny. Or maybe he can move here or
no. Move here, he can move here. And here. If you eat.
No. No one.
Huh?
No one. No one.
No one. No one.
No one. No one. No one. No one. No
one. No one.
No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No
one.
No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one. No one.
尽量别跟绿能太近，因为已经录进去了。
Yeah. This could be, yeah. Yeah. It's draw, huh?
Yeah. No more here.
So there's so many opportunities to draw.
Right. So you draw. Where you move?
Mm.
Where? Here. Yeah, over there?
Yeah. Hmm. I'm your life now. Can you ask Mr. Hall to come?
We are alive now.
Who?
Please come and take me now.
Yeah. Okay, we are online.
Okay.
Hello.
I caught him.
Yeah. Hello, everybody. We are back again. And welcome to be back. And the game is still continuing. We are now. Now the game is becoming very interesting, but the chance for black to get a draw seems higher now. The black can have a very good move by moving the horse back to his river bend, and then now it's not very easy for the red to move his horse, and so the chance to get draw seems high. So after giving up the pawn, black now exchanged to positions that have a good chance to draw. So red move is rook, two step back. So now they both have to take considerations, and there's still a likelihood for black to draw, but and he just cannot afford any mistake. Now we have Mr. Hall back to the conversation, so he can give his comments on the end game. So, exciting? Do you think it's a big likelihood to draw now?
Yes. Ren has played very well in the last 10 moves.
Okay, now the horse can move back again, and then so catch up two. So if this continue, it's a draw. Yeah. They can just continue playing to these two moves. If red do not change, and it's a draw.
It seems that no one can change.
Yeah.
Even you change, it's still a draw. But of course, if you go keep on going in this manner, it's also a draw. This is the Asian rules, like that. Chinese rule.
What is the Chinese rule then?
I think they cannot trace the same priest continuously, perpetually. Yeah.
How many steps can you go? Seven moves or?
It's three turns. Okay. Three times already, you see the three, the fingers from Yuan.
Okay.
And the referee come and stop, pause the timer now. Maybe they are checking the records. We can only repeat three times. So the referee will double check the last several records to make sure that it's already three times or more than three times. Then one side can ask for a draw. And or if anyone could object to a draw, he has to change his moves.
But it's very difficult for the red to move again.
Yeah. He won't lose, but he won't lose the game, but he will lose the pawn. That means it's a draw.
Yeah, it's a draw. Yeah.
Yeah.
So now still negotiating, huh? They have not started the game yet.
Mm-hmm. I don't see any chance for red now.
Not yet, no.
Either you have to lose the pawn or you have to draw immediately.
Yeah. Actually for Wang, draw for winning this game is not that important.
Yeah.
But it's more the spirit of the sport. You have to try your best.
Yeah. Though Wang may not be able to win the game, but his middle and end game shows very strong power.
Yeah.
Which is a very good example for us to learn.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the referee is still double checking the records, and if one side refused, if it is it has been referred. Yeah. Okay. I think they'll finish the double checking very soon because repeated moves are simple, just the horse 3-4 and then 4-3. So when these moves are repeated more than three times, then both have to think about either to draw the game or to change.
But it's very likely they are going to draw, I think.
Yeah.
Or maybe Red has another strategy behind him. That's why he doesn't want to draw. Do you think?
As far as I can see, I don't think there is any change that will help.
But he seems very insisting. He seems insist yeah. to do that.
Yeah, he's a very good athlete, you see. This game won't affect the result of his
being the champion?
Champion of the tournament, yeah. But he still insists to fight.
Yeah.
Ren is doing very good in the defense, in the last 10 moves.
Yeah, last 10 moves.
It's
in the
really
beginning
not
was a
easy.
Week.
It's not easy. Situation for him, especially when he lost the two elephants.
Yeah. But do they still have a lot of time?
I think they have less than 10 minutes for both of them, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Actually, in this part of the games, you could earn a lot of time in the ending game by repeating some steps, some moves. And now it seems that the negotiations still take quite long, and maybe the referee is checking the result, checking the moves. And we have to wait a bit. And Wang is negotiating with the referee, explaining about the horse.
进马了桌边嘛，对，退马，退马了桌车和边。
Okay. Oh, now the problem is red wants the black to change, because when black go back to the river side, and then he's captured the pawn and the rook, but when it comes back and the car is capturing the pawn, so red. It's